Awesome, guys. So I've been working with Renee to loosen some of the muscles in the posterior cuff here that's been causing her troubles through the anterior shoulder.